Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot's elder brother Agrasen Gehlot has been asked to join investigations into an alleged money laundering case linked to a fertilizer export scam that took place between 2007-2009. The Enforcement Directorate has summoned him for questioning today. On July 22nd, the Enforcement Directorate had searched his properties in connection with the case. Well, let's go across to Arvind now for more. And Arvind, this comes at a time when Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot is locked in this tussle with the government. He wants to call an assembly session on Friday and prove that he does have the numbers to carry on in government in Rajasthan. Meanwhile, this added pressure of the Enforcement Directorate, something that the Congress has hit out against.
Yeah, Gargi, amidst a political crisis in Rajasthan, the Enforcement Directorate has summoned Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot's brother, Agrasen Gehlot, in connection with an alleged money laundering case. In fact, this particular case, the Enforcement Directorate has taken cognizance of the Directorate of Revenue Intelligence report that, according to the DRI, it seems that some traders, they had exported a restricted fertilizer called muriate of potash between 2007 to 2009. And it is based on this particular report from DRI that the Enforcement Directorate has initiated this money laundering probe. In fact, even in that particular report, the DRI states that Agrasen Gehlot, who is the authorized dealer for this muriate of potash, instead of distributing the same fertilizer to the farmers, he had sold it at a high price to the traders, and those traders in turn, they exported it to some foreign country. So that's the basis of this particular case. Taking cognizance of that particular case, now the Enforcement Directorate has initiated the money laundering probe. Like you mentioned, even on July 22nd, the Enforcement Directorate had conducted searches. Today he has been called to appear before the agency officials in the national capital around 11 o'clock, but what we are hearing is that he has not yet appeared as of this moment.